Well, hello everyone. I'm Ellie from Ellie G Art Designs. If this is the first time you've joined my channel, well, thank you for watching. And for those who watch me on a regular basis, I hope you enjoy my new style of artwork that I've been doing. And today I am again experimenting with these brush strokes that look like feathers, but this time I'm going to make a palm tree and it has turned out absolutely glorious. So I really hope you just watch to the end. You can fast forward if you want because it is a lot of the process is the same and there's a lot of layering that's going on to get to the final result. So I hope you enjoy watching it, and I will explain a little bit what I'm doing throughout, just to give you an idea of where it's all heading. And I think that's all I really need to say. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. It really does help me. Press that like, and I would really love to hear from you. What are your thoughts on this new technique? I'm not sure if I've seen anyone do this technique quite the way this works. So this originated from me just playing around with Rinske Douna's botanical brush strokes that she's been doing. And it just sort of developed into these lines with the way I get the brush to sort of fan out a little bit so that I create a bit of a technique. So yeah, I just get a cup of coffee and sit down and watch. It's a bit longer than I normally do, and enjoy, and I hope that I will see you in the next one. Bye.